Guys, hey, what do you think? Varrick Industries built this prison, and I had this cell made special. I had a feeling I'd end up here one day. Zhu Li, come on, we got guests. Whip up a pot of that green tea I love.
Yes, sir. Zhu Li's in prison with you?
Of course. I don't go anywhere without my assistant. Do you?
We're not interested in your tea, and this isn't a friendly visit.
Don't tell me you guys are still mad about everything that happened. I did some good things, too. Cora, who warned you about Unalaq? I did. Olin, who got you into the movers? I did. Asami, who saved your company? I did. Marco, who got you thrown in jail? I did. Oh yeah, I guess that was a bad thing.
You stole everything from me, and you tried to kidnap the president. Those are pretty bad, too.
I wasn't going to hurt him. I just needed to start a war. Well, a bigger war.
Well, we're gonna end it. Where's all the stuff you stole from Asami?
The future industry stuff? It's on my battleship.
You have a battleship?
Of course I do! I bought the first one they made! Named her the Zhu Li.
You named your battleship after your assistant?
Yep. They're both cold, heartless war machines.
Your tea, sir.
Look, I am truly sorry for the mess I caused. Let me make it up to you. Take Zhu Li. My battleship. It's yours, and everything on it.
It's not the fleet we were looking for, but it's the next best thing.
All right! Team Avatar is back in business! Ha ha!